you seem to handle this?
There's trouble.
Heard Skurlock went after the Royal Louis. That man always had an eye for French beauties. I was married once. Now, I'm just a demoiselle, enjoying my life. Are frocks still warm these days? I'll have more attires ready the next time we meet.
Never sailed with a drunk captain or a sober. smuggling job I ever did was a boat full of hooch. Fine and dandy at first. Then they shot fire arrows at us. Whole ship went up in fucking smoke. Bugger your ass open, will ya? Not a job.
Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing. We're coming into our own, eh? I know we can do better.
You rise from strength to strength. Bugger your ass over, will you?
A beat-up ship is an easy target.
You're full of shite.
They think they can buy me. Fools. I'm no man's...
Thanks for not heading there. The boss man's pissed drunk off fine wines. Nearly shot me with his flintlock earlier. Hurt my feelings, he did.
I am dead. I am John Sherlock. I'm Scon Sherlock.
That wine, meant for the crew, mind you, was part of a hefty down payment. Some scheming French turncoats want to make a violent power grab for the regional office, so they hired Skurlock and his, persuasive ways to attack the Compagnie Royale Four.
Margaretta, please.
In this state, he couldn't steer a ship even if his dear old Margaretta came calling.
Don't go much.
We're in a pickle now. If we don't deliver on the gig, Skurlock's reputation will be in tatters. If only there was someone skilled enough to pass as him and helm his ship. Well, I'll be. What are the odds? You look about Skurlock's size and disposition, maybe not as raffish, but there's a chance you could pull it off. But first, you'll need to look the part of a kingpin. Here, take these spare garbs from Skurlock's wardrobe. Don't worry, it's fair game. He takes our wine, we take his clothes. Once you're all dressed up, head out to where the ship's berthed. I'll make sure the crew's in on the plan.
I made it to sea, Mark. What would Uncle say?
Get cracking before he sobers up, and don't fuck this up. It'll be our heads that roll.
I could have another round.
Hard house here.
Those shipments weren't just delayed.
Donning the right feathers? I expect I'll see you soon enough.
Those shipments weren't just
delayed. Never saw Skurlock on his scale.
Those shipments weren't just delayed. They vanished without a trace.
The sea is restless.
Mazava entry. What?
Skurlock's right room soon. That's your little work. Instead of laughing at me.
Posing as Skurlock, Captain? Quick, turn yourself into a ratty little bastard.
Mm-hmm.
beast to tie his own boots. Fortune, he is known to be back. If Fielding knew about this fuck up, he'd think twice about his partnership with Scarlet.
Let's go, Wolverine! Go to your
ship! Stop coming, Captain! We need to hold on!
You left a company fort in ruin.
Those shipments weren't just.
Never saw a Skurlock whisker. Whoa, an entire company fought up in flames. They're saying the fires can be seen all the way from the Red Isle. Got the whole of St. Anne talking about what Skurlock's done. Oh, well, what you've done. That stays between us. You know, you looked a right natural out there in Skurlock's boots. Could see you growing into a pair of your own someday. Skurlock's reputation is safe, and our little French turncoats are satisfied. What a world we live in, eh? Doesn't matter whether you're a pirate or a prefect, you'll stab someone in the back just for a shot at glory in game. Fine work, anyhow. The boss man's sobered up, and he's already plotting to strike further into the heart of Compagnie territory. I'm sure he'll want to share these plans with you. So head inside when you're ready. Who knows? Skurlock might even share some of the wine this time.
Finally, a captain I can trust. Caradec threatens my life, and now makes sport of my ships. He prowls about in that warship, Le Spectre. Cargo meant for Tulin falls into Caradec's hands. He taunts me like I'm a caged animal, and I've got the urge to bite. Our foe draws near, but the demands of the pirate round must be met. If Tulin removes his backing, the port will crumble. Caradec's a wolf, and pirates are his sheep. We must lure him into a trap of our own making. Caradec will fall, and I trust your hand to deal with the blow, but have patience. I would hate to lose a good captain. The coast of Africa bears fruits yet unplucked. Bring them to me, and I'll see Tulin plied. This port will stand. My lesser captains, I'll keep them here in the Red Isles. You'll head off to the coast of Africa, while I feed them to Caradec. Watch out for Le Spectre. Get those goods, Cully. So my captain's deaths may serve a purpose. Keep your powder dry.